Yeah, would I recommend the Switch? Honestly, it really depends how ballsy you are, man. Especially in these times, everybody wants stability.
I think if you want like to learn something else, like if you want to develop yourself, you should be away from your comfort zone. That means you're learning a lot or you're stuck learning a lot.
I made it because I had faith in myself. And I would say, if you have faith in your abilities, make the switch if you have the chance.